Fulton County is at the heart of the sprawling Metro Atlanta region. It has 7 ballot box locations, serving a population of over 1 million people. By comparison, in 2020, Fulton County had more than 30 ballot box points, according to a count from WABE.
It also limits access to those drop boxes, so they can only be inside, accessible at polling places during polling hours.
Challenges to drop box access have also mounted in Wisconsin, Florida, Indiana, and Iowa,